95% of the mobile retailers operate through Goa Mobile Retailers Association. And I think keeping the sentiments of the people, the council unanimously, because I had put this question to the council and the council has unanimously resolved that by looking at the whole situation, we resolve to revoke the license of this. Even working days, trade license has to be issued. Earlier, the trade license, the documents would remain on the table of the technical section, leaving a lot of room for the manipulations, a lot of room for, you know, there were a lot of problems with the trade license, you know, and I would like to say that whenever a file comes on anybody's table, if they do not give the report or if a citizen comes to us that my file has been lying particularly on this table, we will see to that that person is penalized. Today the council unanimously has taken a decision that all horticulture gardas, the existing earlier or the henceforth to be given, they will have to apply for the trade license. Prepare the CCTV cameras that are there in Madgaon. But here there was a small catch because we have never been handed over those cameras, you know, officially. So we have nothing with us, you know, to say that this is what is, that we know that we are the beneficiary, but they have to be officially handovers and odd grant that was given, a surplus that was remaining from land acquisition. Okay, so now land acquisition grant has to be utilized for land acquisition only. So we have also told the TCP minister and we have also told the DMA that Kamra the municipal was a heritage site of ours, which we have to acquire in any case in future. So this grant, whenever we acquire, may be utilized for that purpose.
Video journalist Gaurang Prabhu from Margao for HCN.